Here's the schedule for week 18. The Saturday games will be the Steelers, who are still alive, against the number one seed Ravens, and then the Texans and Colts on ESPN and ABC. Sunday will begin with the Falcons and Saints, the Bengals and the Browns, and the Jags and the Titans on CBS. They see the games on Fox. That means the Vikings will be a 1 o'clock game in Detroit. Jets, Pats, Bucks, and Panthers. The late games, there are the three on CBS, the Bears-Packers game. That looks like a must-win to get in, or a win to get in, I should say, for the Packers. Then the other two on CBS, there's the schedule on Fox, including the Cowboys trying to lock down the number two seed. And on through the rest, that leaves one game for us in game 272 of the season. The final one on Sunday Night Football will be for the title in the AFC East. Josh Allen and the Bills in South Florida take on Tua Tagovailoa and the Miami Dolphins. Football Night in America gets you started at 7 Eastern time. Run by Taylor to the 26-yard line, away from Santa Clara. It's part of the stories in the NFL today. Those two number one seeds being locked down. Sean Clifford hands to Patrick Taylor for a few. The You Can't Kill the Steelers. Mike Tomlin, 17 straight seasons now without a losing record behind Tom Landry and Bill Belichick. A 7-point win in Seattle. And lastly, the Chiefs winning their 8th straight division title, beating Cincinnati 25-17, getting a lot of field goals at the back end of that as well. There's an injury to the Packers here on that running play at the very end of this 33-10 game. Game about down to the kneel down point. I believe it's Josh Myers, the center, it is, who went down. Second down. That's why they weren't just kneeling down at that point. You have to give it up. You see, it's hit that left knee, Kyrus Tonga. Another contact there, and he went down quickly. Athletic training staff is looking at him. I hate to see it anytime, especially at this point in the game. Step out for a second.